Bank Nifty and Nifty levels for 21-11-2019. Max Trader, our YouTube channel. Like it, share it and subscribe it. Thursday, November 21st. On this day, Bank Nifty, if you wish to buy, wait till 31505. Then the targets will be 31741 and then 31979. Sell below 31130, the targets will be 30896 and then 30664. Nifty, if you wish to buy above 12090. The targets will be 12180 and then 12271. Nifty, sell below 11947 and then the targets will be 11858 and then 11679. These are breakout levels, little bit far away from the closing price. So wait, watch and trade. On 21-11-2019, you can watch Axis Bank, Exaware, L&T and Zeal for trading. On 20-11-2019, we have given CESC, in that there was no trade. DLF, buy was active and given a profit of 50 paise, sell was active in the close and gave a profit of 30 paise only. TCS, there was no trade. TVS Motor also, there was no trade. On 20-11-2019, as per our levels, Bank Nifty, there was no trade. In the case of Nifty, trade was active and given a small profit of 37 points only. Today, in our Telegram channel, we have given crude levels. As per our levels, morning sell was active and given the first and second targets. Evening, now buy was active and given the buy target 1 and target 2. If you wish to join, you can join us on this mobile number. Watch out the breakout levels of 21st. Trade safely. Thank you.